Okay, one, two, three, go.
Go. Oh my god!
Was that all in one?
Genius. Please don't choke now.
Oh, I lit my lamp.
Yay! Victoria.
Sorry. And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on
Sunday.
Which one of you lost the shoe?
Me.
Louis.
Liam.
Liam. Oh, Jesus.
Buzz, you know what?
Fair enough.
Neighbours.
Have you boys been for a hearing test of late?
Pardon?
What?
Have you been?
Oh yeah!
No, Liam put a chip in my drink. No, not the ketchup in the drink. Always like a ketchup.
You boys are.
No, we're just kids. So we're just trying. I say we're just kids. I'm 20.
Just have some fun. You asked it a kid.
Big kid.
Yeah. Small.
Who's the loudest out of you boys?
The loudest. This one over here, which is called Louis Tomlinson.
It's a vicious, vicious rumour that I don't agree with.
Get a couple of guys, they were up no good. Started making trouble in my neighbourhood. I got
really late.
Liam, sorry, Louis, everyone. Louis?
That was a personal
vendetta. My thing about Louis is, when we get in the car of a morning, he's always got a story to tell, and I don't mind it, but sometimes there's about 20 stories, and he literally go on, oh, and then the sickest thing happened tomorrow. Oh, and then this. And we've heard literally every detail of his day.
You know what? I'm just a talkative guy. What can I do? Yeah. If you don't like it, lads, I walk. It's as simple as that.
Liam, please tell me you're not on cam without a top on. You absolute pro.
Far from
from the stereotypical boy band where you do the choreography and all. It's so different. Is that there's been a mandate? Know this, right?
Sometimes you can't help it, but sometimes it's like a form of trance.
Tell me about you're now being called the first billionaire boy band.
That's true. We need to.
I need to speak. It's my bad.
Get in.
Someone's.
Are you all looking over at your manager or something right now?
Yeah. Who's run out the door with a couple of briefcases? Has your management punched you over?
Call yourselves regular guys, right?
Straight up regs.
You're not normal.
I've never been normal, though, so I'm not changed. So I'm not changed.
I was going to ask who's the biggest prankster of the group, but I think I know who it is. I think you go back to the bakery where you.
Just trying to get dough.
He still
just trying to get dough. Just trying to get dough.
Yeah, I'm
in a bakery, man.
It's some
get dough.
I think, you know, you can like sweep the floor or like mop the shelf or whatever. And like when you're doing it, it's so.
When you saw the number, what was the celebration? Did you guys just like.
Yeah!
That's exactly.
What did you just say, Liam?
I'll be honest, I'm not very familiar with the actual.
Okay, twerking is a squat position that goes front, back, front, back, front, back.
It's like
back.
This.
So alright, bloody hell, I only asked.
What, just thrust?
That's not twerking, he's just up thrust. And
Louis, I gotta tell you something. 20 years ago, Louis, I was in Doncaster. And it was just one night. And I'm your grandfather. Come on, give me some love. Give me some love.
I've been waiting all my life for this, Jerry. You're the best granddad I could have asked for, Jerry.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Our team name is Jerry's Grandchildren.
Now the will gets more expensive. Okay, which is the toughest guy to deal with? Lily. Oh, everyone go, my grandson. Are you kidding me? He really is the problem,
Paul,
right?
I've just found out that Jerry's my granddad. Today is a tough day. Okay?
So I think this one of you looks like a cleaning lady.
I know exactly who this is, Jerry.
Okay, who do you say looks like the cleaning lady? We'll start with you, Louis.
Louis.
You look like a cleaning lady, Frank.
Maybe.
Do you do windows?
I do windows, yeah. I do all
Thursday.
Sorts. Granddad.
The correct answer is...
Louis!
Pick straws. Whoever gets the short straw must do the acceptance speech whilst the rest of the band spray them with silly string. 3, 2, 1, get stuck in.
I've done that for a reason.
Don't work.
What? What are the chances that the last one that we picked?
Oh, yeah, it is close, but you have got the shortest there, Tomlinson.
Louis! We just want to say a massive thank you to everybody who voted, and we love our fans, and this tastes disgusting. Thank you! Sorry we couldn't be there.
See ya!
You look like a dickhead there now, and no one you
got.
Hello.
Hello.
You alright?
Yes, thank you.
Maybe just give me a paper.
Lots of
slight phobia of pigeons, birds. I was about 12, I reckon, going back into my toilet at home and there was one locked in the toilet. It was quite traumatic for me, really. So, I'm embracing my fears.
Was Steve invited to the birthday party?
Steve wasn't invited, actually. I don't really like him.
Is it true you were once given a sanitary towel with someone's Twitter handle on it?
Ooh. It was stuck on the window of our Viano car. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
Wow. Yeah. It was no pun intended.
Oh! Very good. Very good. He still got it. He's still quick.
Okay, but now you go into a studio, Louis.
We got to the soft voice now.
You go into the studio and it's just you in the microphone and you sing.
Yes.
That's obviously Louis T, Louis Tomlinson, you guys. Louis, Louis, you're a pleasure. People overlook us, nice dudes, but we're coming.
Yeah,
and
we will fuck you up. Sorry, before we start this, I've got to go for a wee. I've been holding it for ages. I've been contemplating it, but I've got to go. So give me five.
And I'm going to have a fish thing.
Filet-o-fish.
Filet-o-fish.
Filet-o-fish. It just didn't do it for me, I'm afraid.
I don't see this happening.
All right, mate, I appreciate the opportunity, guys.
Okay, thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot.
feel like there's a really big gap at the minute.
For
boy bands.
Hold up.
Yeah, yeah. I feel like there's a really big gap.
You're almost breaking me back, look. You're almost breaking me back.
But anyway, more importantly, what are you having for lunch?
Steve, we want to hire you. I want to use your foot on our board up here to like press the next song.
You won't be able to afford him.
That's embarrassing. Couple sorry. Grand.
Wishing luck to you at the Telly Hit Awards. I will greet you with many avocados. Not sure it's a question. Absolutely despise avocados. So I hope to see you, but without the avocados. What obstacles do you think would be included in the world's best obstacle course? I mean, hard ones. I don't know, love.
The only thing I requested of you is something that I'm not ashamed to show my daughter.
Which I'm glad you gave me that, because at one stage it wasn't going to be appropriate for a young child. Whereas now I think I've kind of somehow married the two worlds.
Oh,
inappropriate,
Lord.
But still relevant to children.
It's the poop emoji.
Yeah.
And what does it say right there?
Happens.
Happens.
So you know, appropriate for your daughter. She'll grow up and know the true meaning. You know what I mean?
Why do I love it so much? Oh my God.
You know, it's
so
pretty
crazy.
Cool.
I'm not asking too much. Just want to be loved. Don't you be so defensive. I'm too tired to be tough. Just want to be loved by you.
Pretty tragic that, innit? You know what I mean? I'm lucky to have someone doing me air, but then there's times where I go on a night out and I'm looking at it thinking.
Sometimes I wonder.